Well, we are into the swing of summer, and I thought I'd share with you some of my summer beauty essentials, some of the things that I can't live without. But first of all, let you know that I am not a fussy person. It doesn't take a lot for me to be happy. All I really need in the summer is sunshine, some friends, and a nice cocktail. But here's what I've been doing and what works for me in terms of, let's start with skin. Now, Philosophy's Amazing Grace Shimmer Body Lotion I've had for so long. You can still find it on Amazon, but I love how it makes my skin sort of golden and radiant. I put it mostly on my shoulders and décolletage area. It also is perfumed, so it has that Amazing Grace smell, but one of my faves as always, because shimmer and glitter and that kind of stuff is important to me for summer. It just makes me feel like summer. And I love greasy sunblock. I like sunblock that leaves a sheen, like a shine, not a white film. You know that kind of way. Some of them are creamy, but I like the ones that are sort of greasy. And I don't see them a lot because everybody wants the ones that blend in and you don't know that you're wearing it. I want it to look like you could fry some fish, some chicken on my legs. I want it greasy like that. In terms of my face, I don't wear a lot of makeup in the summer just because it gets greasy and you find yourself wiping your forehead and then your makeup come off. So I don't wear a lot of makeup, but I do like to soothe my skin a bit because of all the extra sun exposure. So I got these in a gift bag from a Halo PR event and I love them. I had never tried one of these mask things before, but tried them on. They're from Timeless Truth, but the thing is, it looks weird. I mean, we've all seen these pictures on Instagram, but I never tried it. But I really like the way my skin felt after, smooth and soft, and I just like that it helps to reduce, you know, all the sort of dehydration and stuff that happens in the summer. So that's a product that I've been using a lot more of recently, especially that Apple one. I like it. I like the way it smells. So as I mentioned, in terms of makeup, I don't use a whole lot. I didn't put my whole summer beauty thing on here, just the three things I like the most. So normally I just do my brows, a little mascara, liner, concealer, blush, and then I really like to add shimmer. So yeah, so this one is the Oh Darling Extra Dimension skin finish, and I like to put that up high, so on the high part of my cheekbone, not on the apples necessarily. So I love that. And then in general, I like a sort of a neutral face in the summer. My ideal look is, I guess, you know, the JLo inspired kind of just glowy, shimmery kind of look with a very neutral lip. It's always hard for me to find a neutral lip as a black woman. And so it was really cool to get this one from Ajani Cosmetics. Again, I got this from another gift bag. This one was from Sea Girl Work. And I love it. It is a matte lipstick, and it's a liquid lipstick, matte, and it's Chloe. Really like the look that this gives me, so this is one I use a lot. But if I do want to pop a color, I'd use something like Morange from MAC, which is something I would use just to give me some extra color. So that's what I do mostly for makeup. In terms of hair, I don't wear sew-in weaves during the summer. As you know, I go back and forth from traditional sewn-in weaves. I do have a half unit that I use, but with the half unit, I still have to style the top half of my hair. And so what I typically do in the summer is I like to wear my hair wash and go, and I like to keep my natural curl. But I've been struggling to style my natural curls because I still am not quite there yet. I don't really know how to do it properly, but I found some really good success with Up North Naturals, and you're going to see more of Up North Naturals on my channel. They're coming up on the Anika Show soon. But this is what I'm showing you here is their hair milk, and then there's their twist and curl butter and the 8 oil defining jelly. And I've really liked these, especially the 8 oil defining jelly and the hair milk. I use that a lot because I haven't actually done a proper twist out, but I just wet my hair. They also have shampoo and conditioner, but these are the things that I use the most, these three products. And I've been happy with the results, and I'm looking forward as the summer progresses to have more opportunities to try it and to, you know, get some more success there, because I know I can do it. I know I can do it. But I also love that summer is a great time for just hair growth. you know, you don't have all this the winter, your hair typically grows in the summer, and I wanted to help to kind of speed up that process a little bit more. And I do wash my hair a lot more in the summer because, as I said, I do a wash and go a lot. I like to keep it moisturized. So I was sent this Viviscal, I hope that's how you say it, Viviscal Gorgeous Growth, sent it to try, and I ended up really liking it, especially the densifying elixir. I like that a lot. It's kind of like an oil that you put after you wash and condition. And I really noticed a difference in thickness. Even my hairdresser at Jasmine noticed that and said that to me recently, that my hair seems even thicker. So that's really cool. That's Viviscal. So the thing is, I don't always want it to be curly though, even though I do the wash and wear a lot, wash and go. But sometimes I want it straighter, especially if I have to go to auditions and the audition calls for straighter hair. So I decided that I was gonna buy a lace front wig. I've always seen these things and I'm like, oh Lord, I want a lace front wig. So I got one from She by Shade. Me and Shade go way back from my Media Huddle days, and it's been a huge lifesaver. So this is what it looks like when it comes in the bag. It's adjustable in the back, and then you obviously cut the lace, would have been sticking out before. Now, I style this one myself, but I suggest you get it professionally done. I only styled it myself because I needed to do it for an audition, and I just didn't want to blow dry and flat on my natural hair, so I just fitted it to my head and put a cap on underneath, and, you know, I held it down for a little while. As I got dressed, I wrapped my head with a scarf, and then that's kind of how I got this look. But I still have more work to do. I'm nowhere near to where it's supposed to look like, but I think it works for a quick, you know, audition here and there if you don't want to flat iron and all that stuff. I really want to like to protect my hair during the summer, you know. So what about perfume? What about fragrance, summer fragrance? My close friends and family will tell you that I don't really wear perfume. Back in the day, yes, I had Cool Water like everybody else, and Ralph by Ralph Lauren. I love that one. I love the boy. When you think about that smell, it just brings back memories. It's just so summery. Anyway, I'm not really a fan of all the extra alcohol right now to put on my skin. I'm very picky about extra alcohol and parabens and all that kind of stuff I've spoken about before. But so I really prefer the roll-on fragrance. And two of my favorite ones for the summer are Black Tulip. This is one I got also from a gift bag. There it is. And I also like Sage Wellness, the yoga. I like it a lot. So I literally just roll this everywhere. Sometimes I put it in my hand, add it to my thing. Sometimes I roll it in my hand and I just wipe in my hair. All that stuff. I just use it for so many things. So that's what I like. I like a little shimmer. I like my hair natural. I like to smell nice, but not too crazy overpowered, and not a whole lot of makeup. So there it is. That's my beauty, my summer beauty essentials. And as you can see, it doesn't take a whole lot to make me happy. I do love to hear from you, though. I want to hear what you think, whether you agree with me in some of these picks, what your summer beauty essentials are. On my website, I'm going to link to where you can get some of these products if you're curious. And yeah, please subscribe if you haven't. And that way you would get these straight to your inbox, all these videos that I've been making. But thanks again for all the support. Like it if you like this video, and I'll see you soon. Enjoy your summer.